Royals and Indians and Squirrel on the field there at, in Cleveland. And going right for Nick Swisher. He was going to field that little squirrel grounder. Bottom four. Runner on from Michael Brantley. Fourth of the year, Indians take a 2-0 lead. In the sixth, the lead is down to one. Jason Kipnis launches his third of the year. And that would be enough. Indians for the 4-3 win.